thinking this over. And I'll bet you when Ricky finds out you didn't take the baby to nurse home. Thank you, Ethel Beanspiller.
Lucy, come here.
Hi, Ricky.
Lucy.
Gee, I didn't know you were home. I didn't hear you come up the stairs.
Oh, you.
Well, it's all your fault. You're the one that pestered Fred to have the stairs carpeted.
Come here. Why did you tell me that you took Ricky to nursery school?
I didn't.
You did too.
I did not. I said I enrolled him, and I did enroll him. I just didn't take him there.
You see, I'm ashamed of you.
Well, I tried, but he refused.
He refused?
Yes, yes. Ethel was right here when I asked him. Didn't I ask him? Yep, she asked him. She said, little Ricky, you don't want to go to that nasty old What's the difference? I'm glad the cat's out of the bag. I'm his godmother, and I think he should go to nursery school. If you ask me,
Sue... Yeah, well, nobody's asking you. Just butt out.
Never mind. You keep butting in. I never know anything around here if you don't come up once in a while and spin the...